Good news, everybody. I've shown you these larvae before in a different video. They're larvae from an Asian leopard moth called Trabala Vishnu. And the reason I'm saying this good news is because today I found the first cocoons. So here we have a cocoon, which means that in a few weeks the moth will emerge. So I'm going to collect the cocoons. Here I already collected this one. They're very fresh. So the larva is probably still a pre-pupa in here and still has to change into a pupa. But I'm already cutting them loose from the host plant. They're eating eucalyptus. So let's be careful here, I don't have to cut in the larva. It's difficult to do with one hand actually, but maybe I'll manage. There we go. One part. Now the other half. Okay, I have to put the camera away because it's difficult to cut with one hand. 1 second. Almost. Voila. There we go. Two fresh cocoons of Trabala Vishnu. Well, thanks for watching. In a few weeks I'll be able to film the adults.